In contrast, this teenage girl, Latasha Harlins, was shot and killed by a merchant in South Central Los Angeles. The merchant, Sue Ja Du, was convicted of voluntary manslaughter. Her sentence, 5 years probation, no jail time. They say something is terribly wrong when harm to this dog produced jail time and the death of Latasha Harlins did not.
Dear Lord, if you hear me, tell me why, tell me why. Little girl like Latasha had to die.
March 16th, 1991. Rest in peace, Latasha Harlins. She was 15 years old. Got shot in the convenience store. Involuntary manslaughter. Another young black daughter. Growing up in the ghetto with no moms and pops, just a grandmother. A younger sister and a younger brother. Forced to grow up and become a young woman. Had to take care of both of them. The liquor store, 91st and Figueroa. Cheer. The city of Los Angeles. Street life in the ghetto is so scandalous. Whole families got guns inside the minivan. Every day in the city is worse than Pakistan. Cheer, 10 a.m. Saturday morning. Sipping orange juice on the way to the liquor store. $1.79. I ain't gotta steal this juice. I got the money in my fist. I'ma pay for it. Please just give me a chance. It's too late, little bitch. See you put it in your backpack. No, please stop grabbing me. I just wanna make it home back to my family. I just wanted this orange juice for my little brother. We grew up in the ghetto with no father and no mother. Please just let me go home. Don't shoot me in the back when I walk through the door. When she turn around, fade to black, she's dead. Gunshot, Korean lady shot this black girl in the back of the head. She said she did it in self-defense. The video camera show the evidence, plus you hear the eyewitness get a statement. The judge said not guilty, probation. Community service, 400 hours. How much a black girl life costs? $500 plus a $300,000 settlement check. So we burn the merchants down just to gain our respect. All my Tupac niggas in the ghetto push a check. Keep your head up, spray your lead up if you fed up with the shit. Pump your fist, black power is something to die for. Living in a star mansion, I wonder if heaven got a ghetto for a hell. Raising nigga, living in this white man's world. Ghetto boys and girls, keep your finger on the trigger. Dear Lord, if you hear me, tell me why. Little girls like Natasha had to die. Tell me why, I don't cry. Cause Korean motherfuckers is crooked. So we loot them like the 1992 LA riots. Revolution cuss. Rodney King got beat up by the cops. So we lit shots for Natasha. That's proper.
And it sends a bad message to
kill
the community.
Kill Latasha, now I'm screaming fuck the world.
That a human life is not bad.
Kill Latasha, now I'm screaming fuck the world.